Hello friends, I am Pooja Sharma. I am a practicing advocate in Supreme Court and I am here sitting here in Rheumat Clinic with Dr. O.P. Garg. I've been suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. My problem started way 2 years back wherein I had a sudden swelling in my left shoulder which eventually shifted to my right shoulder and slowly to all my joints. I took treatment through homeopathy. Approximately for 6 months I took treatment for homeopathy, but then it didn't turn out well. And I moved to different Ayurvedic doctors also. But finally and luckily, I came across and know about Dr. Garg. And in March 18, I went across and met him in Apollo Dehradun, where I belong to. And I started his treatment in March 18. And now, here I am sitting perfectly fine with this medication and a lifestyle change. The condition I was in when I met Dr. Garg was my joints were about to be deformed, and not just one joint, but various multiple joints in my body. And I was not even to walk for 5 minutes or stand for even a 1 minute. But with his medication and his dedication per se, I'm sitting here completely fine. I'm a travel freak, and because of him, apparently I am traveling all over the world nearly every quarterly. And though I get scolded for that also because I go on for treks, but then with his dedication and with his support, I am now moving towards more traveling and trekking. But one thing for sure for this rheumatoid arthritis, if you come to this rheumatoid clinic, you have to listen to your doctor and go for proper medications and change in lifestyle. Whatever the doctor says, you have to follow it very to the point and very practically, and then you will see a drastic change within a month. In my case, the change started within a week of medication also. Only I took about very few injections, and doctor made very sure that the injections are not harmful for my body. So if you are suffering from any kind of arthritic disease, don't be late. Please focus on your condition, focus on whatever symptoms you have, and be here and come here as soon as possible, because Dr. O.P. Garg will eventually and will slowly and make you walk and will make away all the arthritis problems. Thank you.